Okay, so it's 9:41 a.m. Wednesday, 24th May, 2017. So I'm gonna get ready to go to the job agency today. Again, I got up around 9:20-ish. I set my alarm to get me up at 6, but then when the alarm rang, I set it to 8, and at 8 I set it to 9, and at 9 I set it to 9:30, but then I got a call. I got a call a few minutes before, or maybe around 9:20 or something, I don't know, from one of the positions I applied for yesterday, call center. And so I guess they said they'll call me back if I they asked me why are you applying for the job, and I said, well, I'm unemployed, I want to make some money and get some work experience. So that's the truth. So I told them the truth. I'm unemployed. I should tell them more of the truth. I'm doing my hair. Oh, yesterday I made my veggie stew, so I'm happy with that. I'm happy with making my veggie stew yesterday. I only had one cup of coffee as well, which is good, because I shouldn't be drinking. I want to try and eventually give it up completely, because it's not good for my moods. I'm thinking it's a veggie soup, because I put sweet potato, and for some reason that keeps me up awake, because I think sweet potato contains a lot of energy, so I feel like it keeps me awake or something. Actually I feel like going to sleep, but then I get up. It's weird. Oh shit, my hair looks all messed up. It's important for me to have a good diet. So like I don't want to lose my hair. I haven't shaved today. I don't want to. My hair grow. Oh yeah, yes, he's recording the thing in affair, you know. Even when I was recording in the morning, I was like, why did this, it's like in the middle of the record, the screen sort of was flashed a bit, and I thought, why the hell did it do that? So apparently, apparently it stopped recording So I'm recording this on my computer. I'm still slightly swollen. So I wash my hands. Those faces feel swollen. Every day seems like such a challenge. It is so challenging. It is quite a feat sometimes. It's a bit swollen here. I gotta go to this place, stay there for an hour, probably, and come back home, and then I'm gonna eat my breakfast, and what else am I gonna do? Oh, prepare my veggies too, and something I would like to do is to clean my room, or start it anyway, start it. Start cleaning. Yeah. That would be nice. I need to do some voice practice too. I mean, it still feels like this is a bit swollen, so. Here it is, so it's slightly swollen. Gotta go on Monday as well. No. Can my skin handle all of this weekly? I'm gonna ask. Is this bad for the skin to come every week and put it through this horrible process? I better ask them that. I didn't shave today, and I knew it was that. Who's that? No. 9:51. Huh. I'll leave at 10:10. Because starts at 10:30. I don't want to get there too early. My hair. The days before I neglected my veggie stew thing, so. It's a very loud noise. Oh, jeez, my why does it stand up like that? Oh. Like that. Somewhat more bearable. Oh man, I just look. I look so like I just got up because I did get up. I just totally just got up right now. Can't be bothered doing much. Tired. Just a little bit tired. Yes, tired. So, yes, I'll be going to the thing. The job agency. And, yeah. So, I'll probably end this video now and, oh man. Oh shit, there we go. Okay. So anyway, so I'm walking out of the house. Look at my face. Sunny. It is sunny and I'm walking out. I'm walking. Oh, they said they'd deliver the movie. So maybe I'll come in later. Oh, could I work on that? Look at me. Out of there. So I'm finished, anyway, I had to witness an argument between the employment consultant and someone else, and did not have to go through that stress. So anyway, sat there for nothing, and now I'm going to go home.